If you've ever driven south out of Sydney on the Prince's Highway, you'll recognise these. They're all that's left of an extensive set of brick pits that operated in this area in the late 19th and early 20th centuries. Little remains of the pits now. They've been filled in and turned into playing fields. But in one corner, there's this. It's a memorial to a very famous fossil that was found in these brick pits over 100 years ago. It was the most complete skeleton of a labyrinthodont amphibian found anywhere in the world. It's about 220 million years old and lived in a broad river estuary at the beginning of the age of dinosaurs. The original specimen was sent to London to the British Museum of Natural History, where it's still on display today. Perhaps it's time this specimen was returned to Australia. What do you think?